Hey everyone, Element 14 just released a SimpleLink sub 1 GHz sensor to cloud development kit. This is a Linux industrial gateway featuring technology by both Texas Instruments and BeagleBone. The gateway contains three major parts. The first one is the BeagleBone Black platform that runs the IoT gateway and the sub 1 GHz collector application on the Sitara microprocessor. The second is a wireless cape that provides the internet connectivity over Wi-Fi using a TI Y-Link 8 device. The third is the SimpleLink sub 1 GHz CC1350 launchpad that forms the sub 1 GHz network based on the TI 15.4 stack. This is how the solution works. The sensor nodes communicate with the gateway over the sub 1 GHz 15.4 star network. The network enables long range and long battery life. Sensor data is sent from the nodes to the cloud for monitoring, and commands are sent from the cloud to the nodes via the gateway. This kit works right out of the box, and today we're going to give it a try. Hang on. The first step is to insert the pre-flashed micro SD card to the BeagleBone Black and connect the CC1350 coprocessor launchpad to the BeagleBone Black using the provided USB cable. Together they form the sub 1 GHz to Wi-Fi gateway. I'll now plug in the BeagleBone Black to the outlet to kick off the action. Apart from the gateway, the kit comes with an additional CC1350 launchpad as a sensor node. Everything is pre-flashed and ready to run right out of the box. The gateway comes up as a Wi-Fi access point called Sitara AP. I'll connect my laptop to this network and access the internal web pages running on the gateway. We are about to run all four gateway options supported right out of the box. But first things first, let's start with the local gateway. This gateway runs locally on the Sitara. It does not require internet connectivity or any cloud account setup. I'll power the CC1350 sensor launchpad, open the network for accepting new connections, and in a few seconds, the web page shows up with the sensors connected to the gateway and reports temperature and RSSI data. Downlink path is demonstrated by controlling the sensor red LED using the toggle LED button. Second, I'll run the IBM Quick Start option. This option is communicating with the IBM cloud, so it requires internet connectivity. The Quick Start option does not require any cloud account setup, so it can be run immediately. I'll open the connection manager, scan for all available networks, and connect the BeagleBone Black to my home AP Wi-Fi network. I'll select the Cloud Gateway button and press the IBM Quick Start option. Within a few seconds, I'm being directed to the IBM Quick Start page where I meet my sensor data. Cool! IBM Quick Start only works one way, so I can see data in the cloud, but I can't control the sensor node from the cloud. I can track temperature and RSSI data that is increased when I move the sensor toward the gateway. Let's move on. Next, I enable the IBM gateway. I have opened an IBM account and followed the instructions provided by TI to set it up. I'll type in the fields as instructed, and I'm redirected to the IBM site. The interface looks similar to the local gateway, but this time it's running on IBM cloud servers. Gateway provides two-way communication, receives sensor data in the cloud, and controls sensors from the cloud. Sensor data, check. Toggle LED, check. What else? Lastly, I'll enable the AWS gateway. I've already reached out to StackArmor to set up cloud account and receive my credentials from them. I'll upload these credentials from my laptop to the gateway, press the button, and after a few seconds, I'm redirected to log into StackArmor cloud application running on AWS. Uplink path showing sensor data, check. Downlink path by testing the red LED, check. Mission accomplished. I have now experienced all of the out-of-box capabilities. What's next? I'll leave that to you. Build your own sensor nodes or connect to other clouds. The software is fully available for your development. The CC1350 and CC1310 devices are extremely low power and will run several years on a coin cell battery. The sub 1 GHz 15.4 stack provides a scalable and robust network, long-range connection, and security. This kit truly enables the IoT. I hope you enjoyed the video.